Lovely Gonzalez, last woman standing. Wade, you doubted Loomis as a host.
Well, sometimes a picture is worth a thousand words. Maybe even more in Loomis's case.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, accompanied by Malcolm Bivens from Mojave, California, weighing in at 207 pounds, Tyler Russ.
Well, you mentioned a picture being worth a thousand words, Wade. A lot of words were used to describe Tyler Rust and how impressive he was last week.
Yeah, what a superb debut performance it was here in NXT, taking on one of the very best in Tommaso Ciampa and taking it to his limits. The world came alive for Tyler Rust last week. What a level of respect was shown to the man.
Rust getting ready to go one-on-one with Ariya Daivari. You see Malcolm Bivens, who has recruited Rust, we've seen for several weeks. Saw these two earlier tonight as well. And, you know, Beth, I want to bring it back to you. I mean, how impressed have you been or were you with Tyler Rust?
I mean, Rust's knowledge of submission wrestling, of course, is unorthodox. His offense is awesome, but his plan of action in the ring was so impressive. I mean, like Wade said, being able to throw Tommaso Ciampa off his game is no easy feat.
Well, Rust not going, we mentioned, one-on-one with Ariya Daivari, no stranger to competition here in WWE. We'll see what kind of game plan Rust has early on from the full Nelson transitioning headlock takedown of Daivari.
I gotta say, I like this teaming up with Malcolm Bivens too. I had a chat with Malcolm Bivens earlier today, asked him what he saw in Tyler Rust. I'm sure there are many things the world has seen in Tyler Rust, but what he liked most was his confidence and the fact that he shows initiative. Being pointed in the right direction now could take Tyler Rust to the very top.
Now, Bivens said that he had Rust on the fast track to success here in NXT, and another takedown. And right now, Beth, Rust, as we've seen, slowing the pace of the match, working his submission game.
Yeah, Bivens did a great job of getting opportunities here for Tyler Rust, which are critical early on to show the world what he can do. Rust is so impressive for so early in his NXT career.
There's Daivari showing a little bit of offense, and again, Rust quickly shutting him down. And just take a look at how effective Rust has been. I mean, Beth, there's no wasted motion.
No, absolutely not. And very great knowledge of the ring, again, using the rope break to his advantage.
Impressive.
Certainly is impressive. It's hard to argue with you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
I'm not going to argue with him. We saw it last week against Tommaso Ciampa. He may well be the future of NXT.
Malcolm Bivens, as he said, has found himself something in Tyler Rust. And, you know, you go back to that match. I mean, Triple H even said last week on social media, a star-making performance, and Rust is in control of Daivari in this matchup. And Daivari, round and round he goes, and finally gets dropped.
Some real technical wizardry here from Tyler Rust, focusing on that left arm of Daivari.
Bivens all smiles on the outside. Another takedown and again another submission. One more time. Looking for the armbar. Daivari trying to fight. Trying to not let Rust break the grip. Does, but look at Daivari so close to the bottom rope, Beth. I mean, that's great ring awareness.
Yeah, phenomenal body control by Tyler Rust, able to manipulate his position. And
he's one of the best.
It's hard to argue.
Trying to keep one eye on the match, one eye on Bivens. But Bivens argues a very good point. He is indeed one of the very best.
He did indeed take Tommaso Ciampa to his limit. How about Ciampa issuing the challenge to earlier tonight to Timothy Thatcher to beat in the fight pit?
Let's not miss that in the corner there. Second degree black belt Daivari catching a high kick there on Tyler Rust.
Well, Daivari's got to string together some offense in this matchup. And now looking for the neck breaker. Could be the moment that opens the door for Daivari.
Been waiting for this opportunity, and here it is. Time to capitalize. We're gonna have to see what kind of resiliency Tyler Rust could show this week.
Daivari might be suffering from a little bit of whiplash here.
It's a great point as Daivari, and right on top of Rust. Daivari just grinding and pounding away. Oh, Daivari talking a little bit too much trash. Opens the door to Rust. And again, Daivari able to get to the bottom rope.
Modified triangle choke there, and Daivari almost was seeing stars.
Malcolm Bivens there causing a minor distraction, already paying dividends perhaps for Tyler Rust.
Rust now showing his striking ability. Another kick connects. And again, Rust is focused on the left shoulder and elbow of Ari Daivari and continues to chop down Daivari. Continuing to maintain focus. Nice block, Daivari chopped to the throat. And now it's Daivari looking for that patented hammerlock lariat. Rust able to duck it. Rust answers back with another kick to the shoulder. Uppercut connects as well.
Everything targeted towards that left arm and shoulder, and now moving up the body.
And now, Rust. Again, high impact, and another submission locked in.
Oh my word, tying him up like a pretzel head. Oh!
The strain in the shoulders, nowhere for Daivari to go. Daivari has to tap.
Here is your winner by submission, Tyler Rust.
Well, Malcolm Bivens clearly proud of his man, as well he should be. That is how you bounce off a loss last week, an impressive loss. A move forward, Tyler Rust, what a future this man has.
Well, Malcolm Bivens certainly has found himself a diamond in the rust.